position. Marcus Rehm of Germany won the men's long jump a short time ago. Here's Matthias Mester, another German, with a javelin. That's out over 40 as well. He won this championship in Lyon 4 years ago. European Championship gold in 2014, goes over but gets the javelin away fairly beforehand. He was only fifth in Rio last year. This should be better than that. He knows it is, because it puts him in the silver medal position with a new European record.